snow showers. And even Pittsburgh, you're starting to see some snow showers for right now. And you can see a huge temperature divide and contrast here. We're still in the 40s, so of course, with that freeze-it moving in, that's why you're seeing the rain showers. On the backside of that, that cold blast of Arctic air that will be moving from west to east, that's allowing temperatures to fall to the teens and low 20s. So quite a difference in wind direction, too. We have a milder flow with winds coming from the south. You can see the Arctic air just pouring its way in from the north-northwest. That will continue on for today. You tap on a little bit of a breeze, and it's going to be very chilly out for some of us for today. A little bit of mixing will continue on as we go on throughout our Thursday. I wanted to show you the temperature divide here. Look at the highs this afternoon, and many of you might be experiencing your high temperatures earlier in the day and have an upside-down kind of day. As that cold air rushes in, that will allow temperatures to tumble. So heads up, you'll be seeing the snow showers throughout much of the D.C., Maryland, Virginia area continue on for a big portion of your Thursday. That could impact the evening commute, but it should be out of there by 5, 6 o'clock and starting to work its way onshore. Noticing the icing situation that continues across places like Virginia Beach, stretching down into eastern North Carolina. That's a place to watch for redevelopment as we head into Friday with another system on the way. As far as snowfall from this event that we've been seeing, it's a general 1 to 3 inches of snow that we'll kind of top out with for today. We do an AccuWeather local forecast of 10 inches. That would be places like Lexington and Charleston. There was also an icing concern for some parts of the Tennessee Valley that we've been talking about overnight into the early morning hours. From places like changes headed your way. The rain will become more widespread across the southeast for today. talk about that low. Same deal for the Northeast for some parts.